What are you talking about? They're acting the same as they do every day.
They may look docile, but I assure you, that is not the case. You can tell by their posture. They look anxious, ready for trouble.
And you're sure about that?
I observe them every day. They might be the most remarkable creations in the Institute's history.
Useless.
Good evening, Director.
Scanning. Subject identified.
Hi.
Scanning unknown identity. Clearance confirmed.
Unit X688 speaks highly of your combat skills.
Hi.
We've improved security in bioscience. Now nobody can lock us out.
There's no need to gloat. I'm man enough to admit that I lost.
Sounds like those raiders at Libertalia were quite a handful.
I know this is a difficult time, but you're the director now. It's time for you to lead us.
All systems nominal.
We are honored to welcome you here.
We're keeping Dr. Higgs and Dr. Logan under close observation.
Excuse me.
If you need medical attention, see Dr. Volkert.
Good evening, Director.
If you encounter a hazardous chemical spill, please alert the facilities division immediately.
Once you've acclimated to your new role, we should meet to discuss policy updates.
Hi, Doc.
You make a lot of trips to the surface, right? Maybe you can help me out with something. The Brotherhood of Steel has developed some impressive technology, and I think we could learn some things from them. The best place to start would be to study their design schematics, assuming you can get your hands on some.
Sure, I can do that.
Great! We've got a lead on a small Brotherhood salvage team. That's a good place to start.
Lock and load.
Something's not right.
I'm up.
I wouldn't be here if not for your son.
Nice work bringing that rogue synth back.
So you're father's father, but he's older than you. That's weird.
Father and I used to have long talks every week over dinner. I'm gonna miss those conversations.
I have some Brotherhood schematics for you.
Great! Can't wait to get a look at them. I guess you took a pretty big risk to bring me these. I hope I wasn't asking too much of you.
It was a cakewalk. No problem at all.
I'm glad to hear it. If you come across any more of these blueprints, let me know. In the meantime, I'll see what I can learn from them.
Hey, Doc.
Since you're new here, you should take time to learn our safety procedures. And the sooner the better. Rules create order, and order promotes efficiency.
Words any former soldier can appreciate.
A man who understands the need for discipline will be a valuable addition here. I had some handbooks made up, but that was years ago. I'll see about getting one to you.
Sounds good.
Take care, then.
Sent that Libertalia was a real menace. Glad it's back where it belongs.
Health and happiness go hand in hand.
Voluntary twitching and rapid eye movement while sleeping can only mean one thing. You just don't want to admit to yourself what you mean.
If you're about to launch into one of your impassioned speeches about artificial sentience and machines with souls,